of this project is automatic street light controller using real time clock. The main components of this project is Arduino Uno, RTC module, LCD display, relay and power supply. This is the Arduino Uno. It is one kind of microcontroller board. In this, ATmega 328 microcontroller is used. The programming language of this Arduino is a simplified version of C or C++. It is programmed in such a way to turn on or off the streetlights. This is the RTC module, which provides hours, minutes, seconds and date. This is the LCD display, which is an electronic display module. It is used to view the current time and date. It is a relay, which is an electrically operated switch, which provides isolation between controller and the light. Here, Arduino Uno is the control unit, which is interfaced with RTC module. A relay circuit is connected to turn on or off the device. LCD display also connected to this Arduino Uno to show date and time. A keypad is there to set the time in this LCD display. The working of this project is, initially the device is in off state. We have to set the, whenever the device reaches on time and off time, it automatically turns on and off. Now I am setting the time on time as
11:17.
I set the enter on time as 11:18. And the off time is 11:19. Whenever it reaches 11:19, then the light will automatically turns on, and whenever it reaches 11:20, the light will be automatically turns off. The light is automatically turns on at the enter time as 11:18. The light is automatically turns off at the off time 11:20. By using this project, we can save the electrical energy and easy to use for rural areas, and it is an automated operation. By using this project, we can eliminate the manpower, and it consumes less power, and it is a simple circuit for the operation. Thank you.